And Hunter Ward is taking the tip off for the Rams, and he wins it back to Brett Berger.
Game time start is at 7:34 p.m.
And that is out from Corey Ham. Crusaders have the ball.
The Crusaders right about half court. We have senior Noah Sue up against the defender.
The rebound is picked up by Hunter Ward. Pass back to Noah Sue. Down the court to Corey Ham.
He's tripped up, loses the ball. Crusaders rush back down the court.
And the pass is overthrown. Lamphere ball.
We have substitution, number 32, Brennan Heigl, now on the court.
Ethan Clark to Noah Soup, entering the zone. Setting up, over to Brett Berger. Down to Ethan Clark. Over to Brennan Heigl. Down to Brett Berger.
Open shot, he takes it.
3-0, off the rim.
Crusaders ball.
Crusaders enter the zone. Setting up. And defender, Brennan Heigl.
Rushes in for the layup.
There's a foul on number 32, Brennan Heigl.
On court right now, we have number 35, Hunter Ward. Number 31, Ethan Clark. Number 12, Noah Soup. And number 15, Brett Berger.
The first points of the game were scored on a foul. And it is 2-0 Crusaders. Noah Soup comes in the zone. Over to Brennan Heigl. Back to Noah Soup. Over to Ethan Clark. He's dribbling all the way up and picked up by Hunter Ward and put back in. Crusaders coming down the court. Noah Soup out to defend.
Coach Will is very into this game so far, even with it just beginning.
See, this is that good defense I was talking about. You know, really got to keep them out.
Coach Willie was obviously heated about something in the previous play.
And Hunter Ward's shoe falls off. Lamphere ball. Ethan Clark out to Noah Soup. Down to Brett Berger. Oh, coming across the top, over to Brennan Heigl, shoots a three, off the rebound, or off the rim.
Crusaders rush down the court for the layup, and there's a foul.
The free throw is good. Substitution for the Rams, number 20, Mikey Ham, in for number 12, Noah Soup. Second free throw is in. Rams are down 4-2. Mikey Ham down to Brett Berger. Brett Berger does a little between the legs action. Loses the ball. Brennan Heigl picks it up back to Brett.
For the three.
Brett for the three, and he's good.
Crusaders pick up the ball after the three by sophomore Brett Berger and rush down the court. Play's being set up. Three taken, and it's a missed shot off the rim.
It's up to Brett Berger down the court. Back to Mikey Ham. Back down to Brett. Setting up to Brennan Heigl. Back to Brett. over to Hunter Ward, down in the paint, and it is no good. Off the rim, picked up by Ethan Clark, and it is out.
So Drew, right here, as we can already see in the beginning of the game, yes, still a low-scoring game, like most games, the Rams' defense is high-strung already.
And Mikey Ham is fouled. Sean Mazurek in for number 35, Hunter Ward. Brendan Heigl out to Sean Mazurek. Sean Mazurek up off the rim. Back to Mikey Ham, and he puts it up. And that's good for two. Rams are up 7-4.
With a little under 5 minutes left to go in the game, the Crusaders have the ball on their own side. Three taken from the Crusaders, missed off the backboard.
Picked up by Mikey Ham, down the court. Setting up down low, coming back up top to Brendan Heigl, down to Brett Berger. Three taken, and it is no good off the rim. Picked up by junior Ethan Clark, puts it back up, and it is no good. Ethan Clark will receive two shots. First free throw is no good off the rim and out. Substitution, Corey Ham for number 32, Brendan Heigl. I feel like the depth in this bench is really going to help the Rams out today. Having the ability to roll players in and out is really going to keep them in the game and, you know, just keep them more lively so they're not dead in the fourth quarter.
I agree with you there, Drew.
Ethan's second free throw is off the rim. Number 12 picks it up. Crusaders are down the court.
Crusaders number 2 drives up to the net, is blocked by Sean Mazurek, and a missed shot.
That is out on Sean Mazurek.
The Crusaders will have the ball here on their own side. Pass over to number 3, rushing into the net, and he makes the layup.
Ethan Clark out to Mikey Ham down the court. Down to Corey Ham, brother-to-brother action. Up to Brett Berger, and it is picked up. Nope, and it is out. And number 35, Hunter Ward, is back in the game for number 52, Sean Mazurek. Number 12, Noah Suit is in for number 23, Corey Ham.
There's a missed pass, almost recovered by number 15, Brett Berger. Crusaders have the ball right in their three throw line. Plays being set up here as the Crusaders pass around the ball. Great defense by the Rams here. Number 33 takes a shot, misses.
And that is a foul. Number 12, Noah Sue with the foul. I'd like to say this is a very large crowd we have today. Largest I've seen in a few years. Passed in to number 33 at the point.
No, Drew, I will agree with you there. Tonight's a great game. We have some alumni. We have some, you know, new coming Lamphere.
And Brett Berger down with the layup. 2 points. Rams are up 9-6. Crusaders are back down the court. Number 2. Setting up against a defender, Hunter Ward, number 35.
Goes up for the shot, and it's off the rim.
And out on number 35, Hunter Ward. Crusaders ball.
You know, Drew, I will say, here at these high school events, having a great crowd really supports the team, and I think that drives them to have a better game.
The right environment does affect you. Back out to 33, to number 10.
Crusaders rush into the net. A missed layup on number 10.
Picked up on number 31, Ethan Clark. Over to Brennan Heigl, up to Michael Hamm. Sets up, back to Brennan Heigl. And intercepted by number 3, Crusaders are going down the court. Over and tipped out by Ethan Clark, great defensive play. This is that good defense. The good defense will really help the Rams in this game today. Montez Fennec, number 44, in for number 31, Ethan Clark. And out on number 22, Matt Bowman. And Rams ball. Montez Fennec to Mikey Hamm. Down to Brennan Heigl. Brennan Heigl over to Matt Bowman for the three. And it is no good. Off the rim, picked up by Hunter Ward. Crusaders ball. Number 10 passes it in to number 2. Over to number 33.
The Crusaders begin their play down the court. Number 33 passes to number 11. Number 11 to number 3. Number 3 to number 10. Looks like it drives in to number 2. Drives up to the net, takes a shot, makes the layup.
Montez Fennec to Mikey Hamm, down to Matt Bowman, overpass, out on the Rams.
With 2 minutes left here in the first quarter, the Rams are up 9-8.
Number 15, Brett Berger in for number 22, Matt Bowman. Timeout taken by the Lamphere Rams. And the leadership by the Rams of the more mature players on the team are really taking toll in this game.
The Lamphere Rams come together to clear their timeout and head back out onto the court. Crusaders will start here with the ball, pass to number 33. Ball's about half court right now. Pass given to number 10 at the 3-point line. Drives into the net, pass back to number 11 for the three. Missed shot off the rim.
Picked up by Hunter Ward. Pass to Mikey Hamm, down to Brendan Heigl. Back to Mikey, over to Brett. Brett sets up, over to Montez. Montez down to Hunter. And Hunter loses the ball. Crusaders ball. And the Crusaders start their drive.
Again, number 33 driving down the court with the ball.
And it is out. On number 2. Number 33 sets up at the top, down to number 2. Number 2 over to 10. Defender Brennan Heigl.
10 rushes to the net. Pass out to the 3-point line.
Back to number 2.
Number 2 dribbles around the key, up to the net.
And off the rim, picked up by Mikey Hamm, down the court. With some speed, up for the layup. Mikey Hamm with a good play. The Rams are up 11-9. Correction, 11-8. Mikey, Mikey Ham is currently tying his shoes, you know. You gotta keep him laced up. He's running so fast, he's untying his shoes. All right. Number 20, Mikey Ham with the free throw.
Here he goes, sets up for a shot. And the release.
Off the rim and picked up by the Crusaders.
Number 10 will inbound the ball to number 3. Michael Ham covers the ball to Carrier. And the shot in for the 2.
Rams are up 11-10. Down to Brett Berger, the sophomore.
With 30 seconds left here.
Over to Mikey Ham. Rams have the ball. Driving the net. Hunter Ward up for 2, and that's good. 13-10 Rams. Crusaders are down the court. 20 seconds left. 33 in for the 3. Bank shot. It is in off the backboard.
Mikey Ham rushes down the court. That is Brett Berger.
It is all tied up at 13 here. Brett Berger over to Mikey Ham. Clock's ticking down. Down to Brett Berger.
2-1. Shot.
Shot by Brett Berger, and it is off the rim.
Almost in there.
After the first quarter, it's all tied up at 13. Mr. Woolley seems to be gathering his team.
No, Drew, I see some great performance here by the seniors. Sean Mazurk, Hunter Ward, Noah Sue, Brendan Heigl. But I also like seeing the young blood come out. You know, Matt Bowman was out on the court there for a while.
Brett Berger's out there putting on a performance right now.
Brett Berger, you know, I will say, fantastic player.
He is a great ball player. He really has great vision on the court. Really looking for them good passes.
Exactly what he has.
And I like the speed by Mikey Ham driving down the court at full steam. Rams ball.
Rams will start off with Mikey Ham, Ethan Clark, Brendan Heigl, Sean Mazurk, and Brett Berger on the court to start the second quarter. The Crusaders break and take their positions.
And Mikey Ham down to Sean Mazurek, driving to the net, and is fouled. Number 52, Sean Mazurek, the senior. Big man with 2 free throws right here.
Personally, I was talking with Sean Mazurek earlier. He says he loves the game of basketball. It's one thing he loves to do.
And his first free throw is good. Rams up 14-13. Sean Mazurk receives the ball, spins a little bit. Free throw is up, and it is off the backboard, picked up by the Crusaders. Oh, they're scrumming for it on the ground.
Crusaders will have the ball. Crusaders number 12 will inbound it to number 1. Rushes up the court at the 3-point line. Number 3 will have the ball. Over to number 12. Back to 22, to 3. Rushes into the net and gets the 2 points.
Crusaders are up 15-14. Down to Brett Berger. Setting up down to Mikey Ham for the 2. No good. Picked up by Sean Mazurek. They're scrumming for it. It'll be Rams ball. Number 23, Corey Ham is in for number 32, Brendan Heigl. Corey sets up, Sean Mazurek falls on the ball.
Looks like Sean Mazurek was tripped up there, yet he lands on the ball and recovers it for the Rams.
Crusaders ball, out to number 1. driving down the court.
Mikey Hamm looking for some defense. Over to number 22, back to 12. Rushes in, and the big man, Sean Berserk, blocks the drive.
Number 35, Hunter Ward is in for number 52, Sean Berserk. Ethan Clark over there waving his hands, you know. Really getting in his head. These Rams are also pushing for some good offense tonight. I like what I see. And it is out and tipped by Corey Hamm. It's out on the Rams.
Crusaders will have the ball.
Number 12 passes into number 1.
Number 1 to number 2. Number 2 drives in, blocked by 3 defenders. Layup, missed.
There's a foul on number 15, Brett Berger, the sophomore.
Crusaders number 2 will have 2 attempts for 2 shots. Spins the ball around, squats down for the shot, makes it. Number 2, spinning with the ball, down, attempt, and it's good.
The Crusaders are up 17-14. Mikey Hamm down the court, sets up. Number 15, Brett Berger, over to Corey Hamm, up for 2, and it's off the rim. Picked up by the Crusaders down the court.
Crusaders number 12 rushes down the court in the key.
Number 31, Ethan Clark, the junior, passes it into Mikey Hamm. Mikey's taking his time coming down the court. Setting up. Looking for a pass. Over to Brett Berger. It is Crusaders ball.
We have a substitution for Lutheran Northwest.
Brett Berger, number 15, out playing some good defense.
Number 33 at the three-point line, pass to number 2. Passes number 12, over number 1 for the 3, and it's good. The Crusaders are now up 20-14.
Over to Mikey Hamm coming down the court. Driving to the net, over to Hunter Ward, up, and he keeps it in, but gives it right to the Crusaders. Crusaders coming down the court, number 33 loses the ball, slides on top of it. Lamphere Rams ball. Number 31, Ethan Clark, passes it into number 20, Mikey Hamm. Coming down the court. Mikey Hamm is having a great game tonight. Over to Brett Berger. Brett Berger for the 3. And it is up to Ethan Clark and up for 2. Rams 16, Crusaders 20.
That's some great teamwork there from the Rams. Number 33 for the 3.
Off the backboard.
Number 15, Brett Berger takes it, rushes down court.
Over to number 31, Ethan Clark, and up. No shot. Number 23, Corey Hamm, passes it out to his brother, Mikey, for the 3, off the backboard. Picked up by Brett Berger. 4-3, and it rolls out. Back to Corey Hamm. Looking for a shot.
Lutheran Northwest will have the ball. Number 12 passes into number 1. Number 1 to number 33 at half court. Brett Berger covering number 33. Pass to number 2. Covered by number 31, Ethan Clark. Pass from 22 to 2, back to number 12, to 33. passing the key to number one with the layup, and it is missed.
That actually went behind the backboard.
Oh, did it?
You're supposed to go in front.
Okay. From the way we were at, I couldn't tell, but you know, thanks for that information. That was great.
Basketball tip, you're supposed to be in front of the net.
Ah, I see.
Passed out to number 22 with a long shot. Out to number 33. Matt Bowman playing some good defense.
Hunter Ward
comes down the court, and a layup for two is good. Rams 18, Crusaders 20.
Crusaders have the ball now. They're at the half court. A little confusion as number 33 drives up,
and
it is blocked.
As you can see, Mr. Woolley is frustrated with these calls. Crusaders pass in, 12-2.
Number two dribbles with some coverage from Ethan Clark. For
looking
two.
For the lane, up to 12, up for two.
And they get it.
Crusaders 22, Rams 18. Mikey Ham down the court over to Ethan Clark. The junior drives, looks for a lane, back up to Mikey. Drives the net, and it is picked up by Hunter Ward, put back in for two. 20-22.
Coach Williams fired up here now. Rebounding to number 33, covered by number 22, Matt Bowman. There's a foul on number 22, Matt Bowman. The crowd here is very live tonight in support for their Rams. Number 33 for the Crusaders will have two attempts.
Man, I'm looking for a performance from these young players, you know. Matt Bowman, I'm looking for him to have a good game today. Noah Suit down the court. Setting up. Talking to his teammates. That's great.
Senior to senior, Mikey Ham.
Great communication.
Bowman for the shot.
Three, no good. Ball's hand slipped out. Lamphere Rams ball. Number 15, Brett Berger, in for number 22, Matt Bowman. Corey Ham out to Hunter Ward, up, no good. Picked up by the Crusaders coming down the court.
Number two with the ball at the three throw line. Dribbling, trying to set up a play, drives for the net, and he gets the 2 points.
The Rams now trail 20-24.
Number 12, Moshe with the ball. Number 35, Hunter Ward.
Foul on the Crusaders. I do want to say that number 35, Hunter Ward, is growing a pretty snazzy beard. I'm not going to lie. Brett Berger with a three, missed, picked up by Corey Ham. My bad. No, that is Corey Ham. Noah Sue. Nice pick by Montez Fennec.
With the net.
Up by number 12. Picked up by the Crusaders. Coming down the court. Over to number 33.
Long pass. Up for the layup. And it is not in. Foul against number 15. Brett Berger. Oh, correction. That was not a foul.
On the other team. On the other team. Number 32, Brendan Heigl. In for Montez Fennec. Brendan Heigl will pass in to number 12, Noah Suit, coming down the court. They're going to set up a pretty nice offense.
Crusaders look like they're setting up a great defense here. Let's see how the Rams will take this approach.
Back out to Brett Berger. Behind the back. Up for the three, and it is good! Steph Curry with the shot, boy! The shot is declared no good. The crowd is furious tonight. Mr. Wood is frustrated with that call. As you can hear, the crowd is booing. I thought that was a great play.
That was a fantastic shot by the sophomore, Brett Berger. Number 33 for the Crusaders with the ball covered by number 12, Nosu. Drives in at the free throw line. Pass to number 13, keeps it inbounds. Oh, and it goes out on the Crusaders.
On that recent play, I think it was the pick by senior Hunter Ward that has triggered the referee. Nosu coming down the court. Number 12, dribbling. Driving to the net. Picking it up. Out to Ham. Out to Heigl. Out to Berger. For three. Off the backboard. Picked up by the Crusaders. Coming down the court.
I will say, the fans love Brett Berger. Every time he's got the ball, everyone just loves to see it.
Up high, over to Brendan Heigl, up for two, picked up by Ethan Clark, back to Heigl. Heigl's looking for a pass over to Brett Berger.
Crusaders looking like they have a strong defense set up here.
Another pick behind the board, and it is out on the Rams.
Crusaders will have the ball here to start their drive. Inbounded to number three at half court. Rams setting up a defense. Back to number one for the three. And it is good. The Crusaders lead 27-20 with a minute 30 left in the quarter.
To Brett Berger for three, and the crowd is just loving Brett today. Over to Hunter Ward, and it is tipped away. Over to Mikey Ham.
Late for timeout called by coach Adam Woolley.
You know, I would like to say this. Number 15, Brett Berger, is a shooter. He does have a shot.
Would you say he's almost like Shooter McGavin from the movie Happy Gilmore?
I don't know about that, but he's a shooter. He actually told me he's number 15 because he thinks he's about as half as good as Steph Curry. Because Steph Curry is number 30, so, you know, take half of that.
Very clever. Brett Berger, also great with his academics on and off the court.
Fun fact, Brett Berger is actually named after the quarterback, number four, Brett Favre. Nice. Rams ball, Ethan Clark into Mikey Ham. Mikey setting up, over to Brett. Brett behind the back.
Pass into Hunter Ward.
Drives the net, up for two. Picked up by the Crusaders.
Crusaders will rush on the court here with a minute left. To number three, drives in. Traveling on the Crusaders.
Number 31 will pass in to Mikey Ham. Hold on a sec. Let's redo that. Number 31, Ethan Clark will pass in to Mikey Ham. Mikey Ham driving down the court. Just under a minute left in the quarter. Down to Brett. Over to Mikey. Mikey's driving down to Hunter. Hunter's up for two, and it's good. Rams trail 22-27 with just 43 seconds left in this half.
Ball's inbounded to number one, who takes it up to half court. Pass to number three, drives into the net for two. And the shot is missed, picked up by number 20, Mikey Ham. He drives down the court to number 15, Brett Berger for three.
Oh, off the rim, picked up by Hunter Ward. Out to Brendan Heigl, out to Mikey Ham. Mikey Ham, pass is intercepted by the Crusaders.
And the ball will roll out of bounds.
21 seconds left in the first half.
This is a great game here going on, Drew. The Rams are playing great defense and offense. Number 15, Brett Berger, we can't stop talking about him. He's fantastic out there on the court tonight. Crusaders number 25 here will have a free throw. And the shot is made.
substitutions for the Crusaders.
Coach Woolley having a talk with number 15, Brett Berger. Number 25 sets up. And the release is not good. Picked up by number 35, Hunter Ward.
Over to Ethan Clark, over to Corey Ham. Correction, Mikey Ham, they are twins. I would like to say that. Hunter Ward up and hits the bottom of the rim.
May I add, number 35, Hunter Ward, great beard, does not look like he should be in high school, but you know, Hunter Ward, 35, great player out there.
Hunter Ward with a missed free throw.
Hunter Ward for his final shot of his free throws.
11 seconds left in the half. See what the Rams can do. And it is no good.
Rams trailed by 6 with 10 seconds. Crusaders ball on their own side. Number 33 for the three. And it is short off the rim.
And it's put back up by the Crusaders and out. That is the end of the first half. The Rams trail the Crusaders. They call me first half performances.
Very sloppy on the offensive end. Defensively, we got to tighten things up. I think that if we, you know, go a little bit harder on the defensive end, it's going to create turnovers and get us a better offensive possession. So tighten things up both on the offensive end and the defensive end. All right.
Thanks.
Number 31, Ethan Clark, passes number 12, Nosu. Nosu drives around. It's passed to number 15, Brett Berger, and number 35, Hunter Ward for the two, and he gets it.
That was some Kareem Abdul-Jabbar hook shot right there. The Crusaders are driving down the court. Over to number 25. 25 to 13. 13 to 12. 12 drives in net. Oh, no good. Off the backboard. Picked up by Noah Suit. Down the court.
Rushing in.
With the speed. Up for two. And it is good.
That play right there, that is tailor-made by the Rams.
We actually just high-fived. Brett Berger won the battle for the ball. Over to Hunter Ward. Over to Corey Ham.
Breaking for the net. He shoots.
And he is fouled. Corey seems a little shaken up there, but he's good. Because he's a Ram, and Rams are tough. He's going to receive a few free throws.
Number 23, Corey Ham, here for his first shot.
Wiping his shoes. The floor's getting a little slippery. And the Crusaders call a timeout. Adam Woolley is talking to the referee right now.
We can't stress it enough, we're here at Lamphere. We have the greatest student sections for our teams.
I would like to second that. Have you seen the football games? They get wild. Rams are back on the court. Corey Ham waiting for his free throw. Receives the ball, stretches out a little bit, gets loose. Bounces it. Make sure it's the right ball. Shot is up, and it is good. Swish! Wow, that was a great free throw.
Couldn't get much better than that, Drew.
Up for the second free throw. It's up, and it is good again. Corey Ham, 2 for 2 on the free throws. Crusaders coming down the court. Number 2 against number 31. Ethan Clark intercepted by Hunter Ward, breaking down the court. Up for two. It's picked up by Brett Berger. Up for two. And Crusaders get the rebound. Crusaders come down the court. Number 2. Drives the net and is fouled. Great effort by number 2. I will give him that. His effort really showed on that play.
Truly gives him an A for effort.
Number 2 passes in, intercepted by Hunter Ward. Given to number 12, Noah Suit, senior down the court. Over to one of the Ham brothers, and it's out.
Inbound to number 3 for the Crusaders.
Noah Suit defending. Hunter Ward bites. Crusaders crash the net, up for a rebound, and there is a foul. Crusaders are receiving a few free throws. Number 12, it's up and it is good. That breaks the tie. Crusaders are up 29-28.
Number 12 for his final free throw.
That is off the rim and picked up by Ethan Clark.
Golden net by Corey Ham.
Brother to brother action. Doesn't get better than that. Here we go. Steph Curry from the corner. Nope. That was not Steph Curry. That was Brett Berger. My bad. Number 2 down the court. Sets up number 12. Crusaders possess the ball. Back to number 25. Drives the lane. And it is over the net. Picked up by Brett Berger. And he is fouled. Number 31, Ethan Clark, out to Mikey Ham. Mikey Ham entering the zone, down to Brett Berger. Brett Berger dribbling between the legs, behind the back, all the fancy stuff, over to Hunter Ward.
For 2.
In the paint, and it is tipped.
Back to Mikey Ham, to his brother.
Corey drives the net, up for 2, it is good. Rams are up 30-29. Crusaders ball.
5.5 minutes left here in the third period. Excuse me, third quarter.
This is not hockey, Ryan.
No, Drew, it says up on our scoreboard, period, which just confuses me.
Crusaders drive the net, picked up by the Rams. Brett Berger driving down the court. Behind the back, up for 2. Oh, he is fouled. And I would like to give a special thanks to Trevor Gorney, our cameraman. He's doing a great job today. Brett Berger is receiving his first free throw, setting himself up keeping his head in the game, and it is in and out. No good. Some substitutions. Sean Mazurek in for number 35, Hunter Ward.
Number 32, Brendan Heigl in for number 31, Ethan Clark. Brett Berger here will take his second free throw.
Brett stands alone.
I'm no basketball aficionado, but, you know, I would say it's just to calm Brett down, you know, let him get his time.
Brett really needs to concentrate on these free throws. These are easy points right here. If he sinks this, the Rams will be up 31-29. He's preparing himself. It's up, and it is good. 31-29 it is. One more for Brett Berger.
Berger sets up, takes a shot. It is good.
32-29 Rams. Number 22, Matt Bowman in for Brett Berger.
Words of wisdom being passed around by the Rams here.
Brendan Heigl into Mikey Ham. Setting up, over to Matt Bowman, the sophomore.
I like what Coach Will is doing here with the brother duo. I feel like it really works out for this team.
They've probably been growing up playing together. Look at that, Cody Ham with an amazing play. Crusaders down the court, 33 setting up. Like I was saying, those brothers, they've probably been playing their whole life together, you know? They really got a special bond.
Ball on the Crusaders. Number 32, Brendan Heigl, will inbound the ball.
Mikey Ham coming down the court. Over to Corey Ham, up for two. It's picked up by Sean Mazurek. Big man put back in, rolls out. Crusaders ball.
Tonight, like we said before the game started, this is a great game like we were going to predict.
Crusaders setting up in the zone, up for three. It's no good, off the rim, and it's kept in by Brendan Heigl, over to Mikey Ham. Mikey Ham slows down, picks up Brendan Heigl deep
for two.
And it's good! And one by Brendan Heigl. Chest bump by Corey Ham. The connection this team has is just amazing.
Substitutions, Hunter Ward in for Sean Mazurek and Montez Fennec in for Corey Ham.
Brendan Heigl will receive his free throws now. Here we go. Rams are up 36-29. And it is no good, picked up by Hunter Ward, and it's tipped out. Crusaders coming down the court. Spin move up. And it's good for two.
I like that. A little stylish. Could have been risky, but it worked out for the Crusaders.
Mikey Ham setting up. Picked by Hunter Ward. And they're going to call it.
Timeout called by the Crusaders.
Another shout out, the athletic trainer Josh. He does a lot for all of the athletes, and we'd all like to give thanks. Thank you, Josh.
With 4 minutes left here in the third quarter, the Rams are up 36-31.
Number 35, Hunter Ward, is a force down in the paint. He's really giving it to these Crusaders defenders.
Crusaders inbound at number 33 at half court. Ball being dribbled up to the three-point line.
Oh, intercepted by Ward. He keeps it in. No, he does not.
Good attempt by number 35, Hunter Ward. Back to number 33 at half court.
Setting up for three, and it's airballed into Montez's head. Mikey Ham down the court to Brendan Heigl. Brendan Heigl up. Bowman, it is out on Bowman.
Ball's given back to the Crusaders here. Again, number 33. Looks like he will be the main guy to take in these.
Oh, is he out? No, he's not. You can see the frustration in Mr. Woolley.
Senior number 12, Noah Sue, coming in.
Number 22, Matt Bowman, is off. Number 44, Montez Fennec. He actually is pursuing his dream to become a rapper. I support him. You go, Tezzy Tez. Pass to Mikey Ham. Mikey Ham down the court.
Number 12, Noah Suit.
Suit to Ham. Ham to Heigl. Heigl to Ham.
Ham driving in.
Making lanes is Montez. Number 20 over to number 12. Noah Suit. Trying to find a lane. And it is picked up by the Crusaders. Up to number 2. Over to number 3, up for 2, it's picked up by Mikey Ham. What a performance he is having tonight.
Breakaway shot from the Crusaders was missed.
Number 3 does seem pretty shaken up after that play. He is holding his knee area. You never want to see another athlete hurt. It's just cruel, honestly. You can see Dross, trainer, taking him over for an evaluation.
Brett Berger now at half court with the ball, beginning Lamphere's next drive.
Brett to Corey. Picked by Sean Mazurek.
For three.
And it's good. Bank shot.
Gretchen for two.
Rams lead 38-31. Number 2 drives in and is fouled by number 20, Mikey Ham. Passed in by number 2. Number 1.
Missed pass. Half court violation by the Crusaders.
Pass in by number 31, Junior. And Brett Berger.
Coach Woolley obviously mad about something with the ref.
You can see the frustration in him. It really shows his true emotion and passion for the game. Number 33 for the Crusaders. Over to number 1.
For three.
It is in and out. Picked up back by the Crusaders, and they're fighting for it. Picked up by Mikey Ham. Good play by the Rams. Ethan Clark will pass into Brett Berger.
Brett Berger now dribbles up court. Pass to Brother Ham. Corey presses to his brother Mike.
Brother to brother action. That's the connection, I'm telling you. And that is a foul on number 13 of the Crusaders. Number 35 in for 52, Sean Mazurek.
3, Corey Ham will have two attempts for free throws. Correction.
It's up and it is in and out. And it is kept in by Hunter Ward, picked up by the Crusaders, coming down the court. Number one up for three. It is off the rim and picked up by the Crusaders. The rebound is tipped out by Hunter Ward. Not today. Hunter Ward with a block. You see some flies in here? Because I think something just got swatted.
I like that one, Drew. That's a great one there. Crusaders have the ball here. Number one drives towards the net for two. It is overthrown. Number 31, Ethan Clark, picks up the ball.
Picked up by Mikey Ham down the court with speed. Over to Heigl. Heigl back to Mikey. Mikey dribbles. Drives the lane over to Hunter Ward. Up for two. And is fouled. The Crusaders are having a tough time not fouling Hunter Ward. That is a big body out there. Hunter Ward is going to receive a few free throws. Number 35.
Returning from the locker room, number 3 for the Crusaders. Looks like he should be fine to return for the game.
Hunter Ward does miss his first free throw. If he makes this, the Rams will be up 39-31.
Hunter Ward for the shot. It is good.
You know what they say, fear the beard. Number one comes in, over to number 10. Number 10 drives the net, up and is swatted by Mikey Ham.
Mikey Ham in the other way. Drives out the court.
And it is good for
three. It is in. Great play by Michael Ham. Rams now lead by 10.
Great play by Mikey Ham, I do have to say. With just over a minute left in the third quarter, the Rams lead 41-31. Number 2 takes the free throw. It is good. Crusaders still trail by 9. Number 2 will receive another free throw. Mr. Woolley would like to have a discussion with his team. Kind of recollect themselves. Regather their thoughts. Get them some rest. Get them watered up. Get them ready for the next play.
The student section here at Lamphere is just great. Every student seems to be bonding well with each other, along having support for their Rams.
And this basketball team has definitely picked it up in the second half. I do see some improvement. What do you think Mr. Woolley was talking to him about in the locker room?
In the locker room at halftime? You know, I really think Mr. Woolley was just trying to drive to the heart about how they have to cover the defense and drive the ball to the net.
Great synopsis, Ryan. Back to number 2, receiving his second free throw. Number 3 is putting white pressure on that knee. I wonder what Josh the trainer told him. Number 2. Free throw is up and it is no good. Picked up by Hunter Ward. Hunter Ward is like a 100-100 hippo out there. He's just eating everything up. Mikey Ham over to Brennan Heigl. Heigl over to Curry for three. No good.
Ball is out in the Crusaders.
I would like to say, when I say Kerr, I'm referring to Brett Berger.
Crusaders drive down the court, number two. Walked up, number 33 with the ball, drives in the key for two, and it's good.
Mikey Ham down the court with some speed over to Brett Berger. Brett driving the net, looking for a pass. He is traveling on number 15.
Crusaders will gain the ball again to number two. Number two dribbles in front of number 31 for three.
No good. Picked up by the Crusaders.
Number 33. And he's good for three.
Ethan Clark passes into Mikey Ham. Michael Ham is down the court with some steam. Setting up. Over to Hunter Ward. Drives the net. Good for two. Rams up 43-37.
Number two for the three. No good, off the rim.
That is the end of the third quarter. The Rams are ahead, 43-37. I definitely see some improvement in this Rams team.
Some great camera work here by our cameraman, Trevor Gorney.
To the chalkboard, Mr. Woolley and Corey Ham. Number 10 pass into number two. Number two setting up in Rams territory. Driving the net, up for two, picked up by Mikey Ham. Down the court, looking for a pass under the net. He is out, and Vernon Heigl holds up with the shot. Passed into number two. Number two taking it into Rams territory again. Number two to 13, 13 to one. One for a three, and it is no good off the rim. Picked up by the Crusaders, it's out.
Drew, hearing all these small numbers sounds a lot like math class to me.
I'm actually really good at math.
As am I. Number 31 inbounds to number 20, Michael Ham.
Michael Ham, he's having a great game today. Mr. Woolley picks it up, shows his frustration. Ethan Clark playing defense. Number two drives back to number 10. Number 10 in, and it is good for two.
Mikey Ham will start off with the ball here at half court.
Rams lead 43-39 over to Brett Berger. Mikey Ham is picked, and he is fouled. Looks like number 12 is going to be substituted in. Noah Suit, the senior. Noah has great character. He has good leadership. He's very humble. He's a good guy. He's got a nice smile. He's kind of a fun guy to be around, too.
Also, Noah Suit, host of Lamphere Feud here at on Lamphere Television.
Yes. Hashtag, we are Lamphere.
Number 33 for the Crusader will take his first free throw.
And it is in. He has one more. He's squatting. He is ready to take this next shot. Here we go. Up, and it's good. In. Rams lead 43-41. Sean Mazurek, number 52, in for Hunter Ward. Over to Ethan Clark. Ethan Clark down to Corey Ham. Corey Ham to Noah Sue. Noah Sue looking for a pass. Over to Brett Berger. Does a little behind the back. Back to Noah. Up for three. It is no good. Picked up by Brett. Back up to Noah. Drives the net. Is blocked. Picked up by Sean Mazurek.
Some great defense played there by the Crusaders. Also great offense getting those rebounds from the Rams. Number 12 here, Noah Sue, will get two free throws.
I feel like the main factor in this game is possession.
You are in fact right there, Drew.
Noah Sue with his second free throw. He's preparing himself. It's up and it's good. Rams lead 44-41. Crusaders into number three. Takes it into Rams territory. Pass to 22. 22 back to three. Three drives the net. Picked up by Sean Mazurek. Big man. Over to Brett Berger. Brett Berger drives down the court. Behind the back. Gets open. Looks for Noah Sue. Noah Sue looking for a lane. Over to Corey Ham. Corey Ham looking for a lane. Up and it is no good. Crusaders pick up the rebound, back down the court.
Crusaders number 10 drives in, goes to number 33. Number 33 will have some free throws for himself. Number 33 for the Crusaders here for his first free throw.
Picked up by Hunter Ward back on the court. Over to Corey Ham. Corey Ham coming down the court with some speed over to Ethan Clark between the legs. Back to Corey. Mr. Bowie telling him to spread out. Brett Berger up at the point. Up for three. It is off the rim.
Crusaders pick up the ball. Knocked over, it's number 15, Brett Berger.
As you can hear, the crowd is getting into it.
Berger seems to be rubbing that right arm. Number three here for his first shot. It is good, swisharoo. Back to number three, sets up for a shot. It is no good. Ball is picked back up by the Crusaders. Number two, Ethan Clark playing some great defense here. Over to number three.
These Rams really need to get on these rebounds. Oh, tip by Ethan Clark, and he wins the ball.
With 5 minutes and 42 seconds left here in the fourth quarter, the Rams lead 44-42. Number 31, Ethan Clark will inbound to number 32, Brandon Heigl, who will bring the ball down court.
Ethan Clark down to Matt Bowman. Matt Bowman to Hunter Ward. Hunter Ward up for two, rolls out. Rebound by the Crusaders. Over to number three. Spin move around Corey Ham over to number two. Up to 33. Letting the Crusaders set up, he just goes for a three. Off the rim and picked up by the Crusaders. Corey Ham looking for a pass.
Corey Ham drives up court. Corey Ham looking for a player. Open, number 31, Ethan Clark for two. No good off the backboard.
Ethan Clark is throwing himself at the ball. He's really putting in the effort. I talked to Ethan today, and he told me he loves basketball. This sport, he has so much passion and enthusiasm and effort, and he loves the environment. He loves all of it.
No, Drew, I think I can say that for every single player down there on that court, even on the bench. They all love this game. It's a great game. Number 10 here sets up for his first free throw. Shot is no good. Number 10 here for his second shot. No good. Picked up by number 35, Hunter Ward.
And the crowd is trying to get into their heads. Brennan Heigl breaking down the court. Oh, with the handles. He's like a teapot. He's got some handles. And it's good for two. Corey Ham.
I love the descriptive words here you can use in sports. You can use basically anything. It'll just sound terrific. Matt Bowman here rushing down the court with the ball. Up for two. He is fouled.
That was a hard play, though. Did you see the speed on that play?
Fantastic.
I blink, 1 second, Matt Bowman's down the court. I literally just blinked, and he's on the other side of the court.
I actually had to take the microphone out of your hands to cover that play.
Matt Bowman with the free throw, and it's in and out. No good.
Support high fives from the teammates. Back for a second shot.
Matt Bowman. It's good. Matt Bowman is good. 47-42. Rams are leading. Crusaders are sitting up. Down in the corner is number 33 over to number 2. Good defense by Corey Ham. The Rams are getting very aggressive.
Number 10 will inbound towards his teammates. And the ball goes back behind half court. Number 3 for the Crusaders takes it back up to the 3-point line. Rams setting up their defense here. Pass to number 33. Number 33 drives into the key. Shoots for 2. It is good.
They still trail by 3. Brennan Heigl with the handles. Again, Brennan Heigl does have some handles. Corey Ham driving the net up for 2. Picked up by Corey Ham, gets his own rebound. Back to Heigl, 4-3. Picked up by Hunter Ward. Rebound by the Crusaders.
Crusaders number 2 takes the ball down court, drives up for 2. Back down for Hunter Ward.
Crowd goes wild, not today. Would you look at that? I love the crowd right now.
As you can hear, the crowd is going crazy. By a block from number 35, Hunter Ward. Coach Roy telling his team to spread out as the ball is inbounded to number 15, Brett Berger.
That's a good try by Brendan Heigl. Crusaders come down the court. Man, the crowd's liveliness today is just astonishing. Ethan Clark behind the back. Timeout has been called. Mr. Roy needs to regather his team. The Rams are leading by 1, 3 minutes and 12 seconds left in this game. This is a nail biter. I actually have no nails left right now. My nails are currently all bitten off. The improvements by the Rams have given them the lead. I think after halftime, they've really gotten their act together.
I'll agree with that statement, Drew. The Rams are just driving the ball to the net and getting those points right in.
Brett Berger is now wearing a sleeve. It is the Rams ball. Number 31, Ethan Clark, the junior. Passes into number 32, Brendan Heigl. Brendan Heigl, Mr. Teapot with the handles. Coming down the court. Over to Mikey, Corey Ham, not Mikey. Over to Brett. Brett getting open. Over to Ethan, over to Corey. Corey drives the net, up and is no good. Picks up his rebound, back to Heigl. Heigl to Brett. Brett back to Corey. Corey's trying to find a pass.
Ball is taken by number 33 for the Crusaders, up for two, and he gets the shot in. With 2 minutes and 40 seconds left, the Crusaders now lead 48-47.
Foul on number 32, Brendan Heigl. Brendan Heigl picks up the rebound. Over to Corey Ham. Corey Ham drives to the net. Out to Brett.
For three.
Brett up for three.
It is good. Steph Curry with the three.
There's a little bit of tray ball right there. Good defense by the Rams, Brendan Heigl. And it is picked up by Corey Ham.
Corey Ham will take the ball to half court here, seeing what the play will come out to. And there's traveling called on Corey Ham. In for number 32, Brendan Heigl, is the second brother of the Hams, Mikey Ham.
I have actually heard that Brett's middle name is Drano, because he's out here draining threes all day, honestly. It's just a show. And it's up, no good. Picked up by Hunter Ward. Hunter Ward over to Mikey Ham. Mikey Ham over to Brett.
Brett takes the ball, looking for a player to pass to. Pass number 31, Ethan Clark, to number 35, Hunter Ward for the two. No good. Hunter Ward gets the ball again for two. Off the rim. Ball goes out off of look like what, number 33, Crusaders' hand. Rams in for some good high fives and some good handshakes.
Coach Woolley will take another timeout. Rams lead 50-48. 1 minute and 37 seconds left in this game. I'm actually extremely anxious. This is a great game. I am on my toes right now. I can't wait.
Like we said in the beginning of the game, this was going to be a great game tonight. We knew it was going to be a nail biter. We didn't know it was going to be this close. Both coaches talking to their players, make sure they do the correct thing on the court there. The Rams break to head back out on the court.
The Rams are on the court. Ethan Clark, Mikey Ham, Hunter Ward, Brendan Heigl, and Brett Berger. Brendan Heigl passes into Hunter Ward. Hunter Ward is blocked and fouled. Hunter Ward will receive free throws for that.
The crowd has started a Let's Go Lamphere chant here in the gymnasium, which just echoes off these amazing walls.
The crowd is extremely electric tonight, and I love it. I love everything about it. Hunter Ward's first free throw is up, and it is no good. Hunter Ward Lutheran's second free throw. And it's up. And it's no good.
Number 10 for the Crusaders will inbound the ball to number 33. Number 33 will drive up the court. Pass to number 22. Number 22 to 10. 10 driving up towards the net. Back to 33 for the three. There's no good off the rim. Ball picked up by number 20, Mikey Hamm. Driving in. Ball is fumbled. Back to the Crusaders. Crusaders in. The ball runs out of bounds.
Great defensive play by the Rams. Not allowing these Crusaders to get to the net. Number 3. They'll pass it in to number 22. Number 15 picks it up. Red Berger over to Mikey Hamm. Mikey Hamm takes it into the zone. Over to Heigl, over to Brett. Brett setting up. Just under a minute left in this game. Rams are up by 2. Crusaders pick it up. Down the court. Up for 2. No good. Picked up by the Rams. Brett gets open. Looks for a pass. Over to Mikey Hamm. Mike back to Brett. Brett down the court with some steam. Time out by Mr. Woolley. With 41 seconds remaining, the Rams are up by 2. This is closer than I thought it would be, folks.
If the Rams want this win, they're going to have to lock down their defense and take some more shots to get those points going up.
Court. Brendan Heigl, Ethan Clark, Corey Hamm, correction, Mikey Hamm, Brett Berger, and Hunter Ward over to Mike. Mike dribbles it. He's in the zone. He's getting open. That up to Hunter. 4-2. Rams up 52-48.
Ankles were physically broken there on that last play. Ball's picked back up by number 15, Brett Berger.
Crusaders. Crowd goes wild after that boy got his ankles broken. That boy had no ankle insurance.
Number 15, Brett Berger will take his attempt at some free throws here. Spins the ball back to his hand. It's crushed down. Take the shot. It is good. With 21 and a half seconds left here in the fourth quarter, Rams lead 53-48.
Brother Corey Hamm in for number 32, Brennan Heigl. As Brett's about to take his second free throw, it's up and it is good. Brett is on fire. Not literally, because that would hurt. Number 3 drives the ball in and it's up for 2. It's good.
Timeout called. Coaches will talk to their players. With 14.4 seconds here left in the fourth quarter, the Rams lead by 4.
This basketball team is just, they're a completely different team since the first quarter. Honestly, I see major improvements. I don't know what Mr. Woolley's saying to them, but it's working. They just got a lockdown for 14 seconds. That's all they gotta do.
Number timeout runs down here. The players begin to head back onto the court. Rams come in and break from their timeout. Number 31, Ethan Clark, will head to inbound the ball. Let's see what the Rams here will do with 14.4 seconds left.
Ethan Clark into number three. It is out. 13 seconds left. That burned 1 second. Number 31, Ethan Clark. And Mikey Ham down the court. Mikey's down the court. And is fouled. 10 seconds left. Rams lead by 4. Mikey Ham for his first free throw. I do want to say this. The Ham brothers, they're putting on a show tonight. This whole Rams team, they're just performing. He sinks his first free throw.
The rest of the Rams will head behind half court.
I see what they're doing. It's a little bit of defense just to shut them down, you know.
And the Crusaders will take the ball with 8 seconds left.
The clock is ticking, up for three, and it is no good. Rebound picked up by the Crusaders, put in for two. 1 second left. Correction, 0.8 seconds left as the Crusaders take a timeout. Rams up by 5. 55-50. Mr. Woolley is just encouraging his team. I think they got it in the bag. Oh, correction, it's 55-52. If they get possession of the ball, It's in the bag. They got it, you know? What a way to spend your Friday night at Lamphere High School watching this team perform.
Coach Woolley, as I know, he calls every team that he's on, they're one big happy family. And tonight, that's exactly how they played.
I think that's a school motto. Lamphere High School is a one big family. Number 31, Ethan Clark. Inbound, it's across the court. And it is off the wall. Rams ball. Game is over.
Game is over. The final score for tonight's Friday night game, Rams 55, Crusaders 52. It's been a very intense game here tonight in the gymnasium here at Lamphere High School. Drew, any thoughts for how the game went out?
If any of the boys watch this, great game. I'm coming to all the games this year. I love it.
Drew, that was fantastic. Let's close this out here. For everyone here, the entire crew, Trevor Gorney, Drew Durant, and myself, I'm Ryan Monahan here for Lamphere TV.